What's up guys, it's Stephen here, and today we'll be talking about Intel F-series CPUs. So, there have been a shortage of Intel CPUs lately, pertaining the 9th gen CPUs. So, there have been a shortage on those CPUs. Intel has been announced that they're going to release their F-series CPUs. So, what are F-series CPUs? So these are basically CPUs that doesn't have a integrated graphics built into the CPUs that are mainly targeted for OEMs and system integrators. So the way the Intel pricing is different to its AMD counterparts. So rather than having a MSRP, Intel suggested SEPs, which is suggested e-tailer pricing. So what this is that it's the pricing of a 1 SKU. So 1 SKU means it's in a 1000 tray batch. So these prices are mainly for OEMs like Dell, HP, Main Gear, Origin. So these prices are not similar to its end user buying retail price, which in most cases would depending on the market, would fluctuate. The on-shelf price of these CPUs will be similar to its integrated graphics built-in counterparts. So for these chips, these are actually the same chips, but the only difference is that these F chips have a 40 integrated graphics. So the integrated graphics will be disabled on those chips, are mainly targeted for OEM and system integrators. So because of the disabled integrated graphics, for these chips, we will be looking at no quick sync support due to its lack of integrated graphics. So these chips will be on par, same specification as the counterparts. The only difference is that its IGP is disabled. So among the list that we have here, starting from the top of the line, we have the i9-9900K and its F counterpart. Moving on, we have the i9-9700KF, which is replacing the K counterparts, the 9600K replacing its counterpart, and surprisingly, the 9400 and the 9350K two has the F counterparts. So the chips in this lineup that doesn't have a counterpart, that doesn't have a F series CPU, is the i3 9th gen. So it's the i3 9350KF. So this chip doesn't have a counterpart that has the IGP built in. So we're just gonna call that the K model. So they only ship with the KF model. This chip is the 4-core 4-thread version running at 4.0 GHz base and turbo at 4.6. So for the KF variants, these are basically the K variants but without an IGP. So you'll still be able to overclock on these CPUs. Surprisingly, there's one 8th gen CPU that has the F series, which is the i3-8100F. So that's the only 8th gen CPU that has the F prefix in it. So normally, with this feature taken out, normally we want to expect a difference in price between the standard version and the non-IGP version. But given as how the situation is, these chips are not aimed for the consumer market, as these chips are mainly to fill in the OEM requests, as mainly as like Main Gear and Origin, which build systems that have discrete graphics. Depending on how the market is, we will be looking at the final retail pricing, which is not available yet, sadly, for these chips. So note that the pricing that that's in the list there, provided by AnandTech, are 1KU pricing. So these are OEM pricings, these are not retail pricing. As for example, with the i9-9900K, the retail pricing is $528, while On the 1KU pricing, it's 48. So these are OEM prices. These are not retail pricing. So quick update on the current Amazon store. There's a listing for an i5-9400F. So this is the only F series that's been listed on Amazon currently. After I made this video, I looked it up on Amazon and it was true. It was on Amazon. So this is the 9400F, so it will be a locked i5 9th gen, and it's the no iGPU variant of the 9400. So it's a 6 core CPU up to 4.1 GHz on 6 cores. On the as a F series, it's clearly stated on the title that it says without processor graphics. And also a quick scroll through, there's a lot of the pre-built systems that are shipping with the 9400F chips. So thanks for watching. Let me know in the comments what you think about this decision to ship out the chips without IGP, and leave a thumbs up on the video. If you want to see more videos like this, hit subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.